it's Ari, and today we're going to be talking about this girl named Dory. Sorry, I just took a shower and I'm in my PJs, so yeah. So anyways, if you're from Roblox, you should know who Dory is. A few days ago, people have been posting TikToks about this Dory girl, about her saying racist stuff like Mexican should be locked up in a cage or something like that. And she is just like, that was like, she's been saying some racist slurs that I can't even like say because I don't want to get like offend people. So these are some reasons why she should be canceled. One, that just froze, but that's okay. Number one, she, obviously, I just said she was being really racist. Number two, she is too young to just say that stuff, and she doesn't know what, like, the history behind all these people. Like, there's a, people are saying the N-word, like, white people are saying the N-word, and they shouldn't even be saying the N-word. Only people, like, black people should only say the N-word. Like, that's it. People just, those are the people that are only allowed to say the N-word. And I bet that she did, because if she's saying this stuff, I bet she would have said the N-word. Number three, she's just a bad person. She should not be saying those stuff. And I don't get why she has said those stuff. Number four, she's like trying to get out of it. You know, she's like, oh, it's just a joke. Stop coming at me. You should be ashamed of yourself. Well, shouldn't you be ashamed of yourself? You shouldn't even said it in the first place. And like number five, obviously, she just should be canceled, you know? Like everyone should just ban her. And she's just making these numerous accounts and just being like, hey, y'all are so dumb or something. And like she's making these old accounts and she should be canceled. You know, no one should be saying those stuff. That is just disgusting and awful. And she's only 10. And one time on her TikTok, she literally put her bio as hoes. Hoes. And she's still active on that account because she just changed it recently. I should have, like, got a screenshot. I probably haven't. But, like, yeah. I'm gonna put some pictures up for what she said. So here you go. One right here, then one right here. I don't know if I can fit those pictures on there, but if you can see it, like, and then after that, I'll put like a full screen of that, you know, just so you can read it. Anyways, she should be canceled. But the thing is, people are leaking her address and that is not okay. She might have said some racist stuff and ugh, but there's no reason to leak your address. That's just awful. Like, you should not do that. Period. Do not leak people's address. If you're leaking her address, you can go to jail for that for a very long time. And, like, people could kidnap this little girl. She's only 10, and, like, you should not be leaking your address. Sorry, my feet are hurting because I was just, like, sitting up on my foot. Like, this is a little girl. You were doing this too. You should not be like leaking your address. I advise you to not do that because the FBI could get involved and she could be kidnapped and she could be killed because of you guys. And you can go to jail for like manslaughter because that you were the ones that did that. So if you are like taught, like if you're the one that said the address, like the one that like leaked it, but you're still like saying it on comments, you can go to jail for that. I'm just saying. Yeah, that's about our story. Hope you guys enjoy this video and see you guys later. Bye.